Describe the photo. This is a winter photo of a place called the Sacra di San Michele. In English, St. Michael's Abbey. St. Michael's Abbey. It's located near Turin in the northwest of Italy. In fact, it's only about a 30-minute drive from where I live. Okay. Our photo description. In the picture, we can see this amazing abbey sitting on top of a hill. Hill. We can see the church, in the center of the photo, which towers over the surrounding valleys and can be seen from very far away. We can see some arches, the ruins of a tower, and some small buildings where monks once lived. Monks. In the background, we can see the snowy Alps, and different mountain peaks, as well as a blue sky and some clouds. In the foreground, we can see a snowy forest leading up to the abbey. St. Michael's Abbey is a symbol of Piemonte. If you ever visit this region, you should definitely visit this place if you like history. And maybe, just maybe, you'll find me walking around up there. For more photo descriptions of Italy, check out one of these videos.